What I have here is 41 pages. These 41 pages. Excuse me, I apologize. What I have here is 41 pages of illegal documents that have been posted on the doors of Hillside Villa tenants, sometimes in triplicate. These documents began being posted on our doors in the middle of the night beginning on last May 29th of 2018. They continued until July 31st of 2019. They contained 12-month notice of possible expiration of a 30-year covenant that guaranteed that the units would remain low income. A 6 months notice informing us that our rents would be increased anywhere from 75% to 200%. Basically, these were evictions. It contains multiple rent increases, evictions, and then the recant notices of those rent increases. In January of 2019, the Hillside Villa Tenants Association tenants formed the Hillside Villa Tenants Association and started to fight back against Thomas Botts and his attorney, Brandon Diamond. With the assistance of the LA Tenants Union, CACA, CCED, and LAFLAP, we were able to organize and begin our fight against the legal actions. After months of protesting and a lot of press, we were able to meet up with Council Member Gil Cedilla, who agreed to help us with our fight. And in May of 2019, a tentative deal was made with Thomas Botts for a 10-year extension. In June, it was taken to the City Council and approved, offering Tom